State Rock, a winner last start, but can see why Golly Gumdrops is also in the market as well. I've tipped it for fourth. So we're nearly right for a start here. The second line is in. There's the green light. The lure's on the move. The Michelle Neal Memorial. Heat number one over the 5-12. We're set the jump racing. And Little Queenie began okay. St. Matty, though, goes to the outside and will go to the lead from Golly Gumdrops. Now moving up the third spot, the inside. Little Queenie now trying to punch through there with St. Rock from Montea. Then back to Billy Burner, who is second last. And Big Lee's back in the tail of the field. Well, the leader down the side is Golly Gumdrops. Drops by about two lengths on St. Matty. Then came Montea and St. Rock with moving forward Little Queenie. But on the turn, Golly Gumdrops the leader. Montea the outside. They hit the line. And we're going to see here a win only just to Golly Gumdrops. St. Matty came out of the clouds. Montea followed by St. Rock. Then came Little Queenie with Billy Burner. And back in the tail being Big Lee. Race time will follow. But Golly Gumdrops just gets there. 29.81 the race time, and the one red too good. So Golly Gumdrops has done it for Tracy Price, owned by the Rovers Return Syndicate, managed by P. Yonovich, and it is a black girl from Worm Burner out of Psychotic Gold. So 1, 6, 8, and 7 ahead by a length.